My name is Chris Settlemeyer. I am a professor at the University of New Haven, and I'm the research partner for the New Haven site. Our problem is one of organizational change. We are attempting to take a process and make it a practice. What we are going to be doing is taking a new class of recruits, of 60 recruits, and training them heavily in SARA and POP. Our goal is to be able to do more with less. We are in a time when budgets are being cut. We have problems in the city that need to be addressed, and we're looking to make our officers more able to think on their feet, be able to approach problems in a different way, to bring more resources to bear. In partnership with New Haven PD, we're developing a curriculum to instruct new recruits in SARA and POP models to turn them into more critical thinkers. We want them to be able to use research, to be able to use analysis in solving everyday problems in the city of New Haven. In support of the officers, we have a team of analysis professionals to help the officers use the data and technology in the field.